Drop pounds and crush prediabetes with this two-ingredient low-carb ice cream. You're going to grab those raspberries and that heavy whipping cream. Two ingredients only and get that blender. Yep, mine's old. Add a tablespoon of your heavy whipping cream to that. If you notice the raspberries are frozen, remember raspberries, highest fiber fruit. Blend it all together. You have an ice cream the entire family will love.